you ever find yourself up in the mountains of North Georgia, come to Young Harris and check out Cupid Falls. Just recently, they have added this boardwalk so that you can get out and enjoy nature. While it may not look like much, it's actually quite enjoyable. Just to get out and see what you can see up here in the North Georgia Mountains. This is what the North Georgia Mountains is all about. While it may look a little bit like South Georgia, it's simply beautiful, peaceful, and serene. Just wait till you see the waterfall. It is amazing. We all love these nature walks. My favorite is looking at these tree roots and seeing how they're all different. And those native Georgia ferns. If you grew up in North Georgia, you know that these grapevines were always used for swinging. And that is the beginning of a wood burl, which can be used for many crafty things. nature has so many amazing bounties. It's fun just to get out and explore. See what lies out there. Watermelon stump, anyone? Is a definite do not touch poison oak. tree roots are one of my favorite things to look at. Each one is different. It's like each has a different story to tell. We're almost to Cupid Falls. There's Cupid Falls. Isn't it beautiful? Let's check out the other side of the falls to get a better view. there you have it, another amazing journey through an Appalachian heart. So what did you think? Do you want to come up to the North Georgia Mountains and visit Cupid Falls? I will see you on that next journey through an Appalachian heart. Please subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up.